please. I don't like it.
Sounds like an herbivore.
Yeah, but herbivores can be mean.
This is true, if you attack them, usually.
It sounds like it's coming from that way. Oh, I'm healed finally. I am a fierce predator, but I am also a wee baby. Don't hurt me. Oh yeah, okay, we're getting away from it. That's good. No, we're not. Oh my god. I don't like the sounds. It's getting dark, too.
That is. Man, I still have blood across my screen.
I don't. Oh, actually, yes, I do. I have a little bit.
I need food and water.
Okay, let's go find some. I guess we could go to a herbivore, that is.
Water.
Oh, convenient. Okay, you drink. I keep lookout. Oh my god, oh, it's a storm.
You're really gonna storm? Oh my gosh.
You didn't hear that rumbling?
I did.
I need a little bit of water. Okay. I'm not sniffing out anything.
You want to go across the river or take one and go along the river?
We could probably follow the river, because if we follow the river, there might be dinosaurs to eat.
Okay, give me just a second. I gotta turn down my audio. That water is, like, really huge.
Really huge. It's loud.
Really loud, yeah. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna recover my stamina. I don't hear that sound anymore.
I don't either. Which I take it could be a good thing.
What's that?
That would be the thunderstorm.
No, I heard something else. Oh, what was that? You good? You ready?
Almost. Nah.
We do have night vision, so I mean, it's not
terrible.
That's
true. Night vision enabled.
I don't need it right this second, but... Oh, butterflies! So apparently we're, like, genetically made.
Yes, we're genetically made gigasauruses right now.
Oh, we're gonna follow the... Oh, it's fine.
This must be a pretty big island, too.
Yeah. And the dev, I think, is still, like, expanding and adding things. So.
To this map?
There was two maps. I'm out of stamina. I think there was one completed and then one that was in the works.
Oh, okay.
But he makes such big, detailed maps. It's like, oh my goodness.
Right, right. We just can't find anything to actually kill. While we're at in this, let's check our character screen. Oh, 72%. Nice.
Sorry, I was replying to somebody. 72. Oh. And apparently we can mutate.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Or so I've heard.
Maybe that's what this DNA bar is over here.
I have no idea.
I need food.
Me too. Hold that thought though. Did I change this Twitter password?
My character, so.
Oh, you don't name the dinosaurs.
Oh, it just takes the user ID of the Steam account, I take it?
Yeah, so you're just Shellroy.
Gotcha.
And I'm probably just Nonkinchan.
Yeah, you're Nonkinchan.
Okay, night vision. Oh yeah, definitely need food. See, I don't know where that's coming from.
Definitely this direction. Way.
I don't have my headset on all the way, so I... Footprints.
How are you doing that?
Cute. Sniffing. We sniff with our suits. I don't know how that's it. What?
Follow me.
Did you sniff something out?
I think I did.
Hopefully it's not something big.
Yeah, no kidding. A bar. A bar ran across my screen.
Hmm.
Oh, it went away. I pressed and held a lot longer than what you usually do.
Oh, I didn't know you were supposed to press and... Ooh, okay.
Yeah.
So this way.
More. There's something over here, that's for sure.
I didn't know you were supposed to hold it.
And maybe the longer you hold it, the better results, because now mine has a blue glow to it.
Yeah, mine does too. Lost a lot of stamina again.
Oh, okay. Coming back towards you.
There was a white bar over there. I don't know what that is. Oh, I see graffiti prints. Yep. There's a white bar over there. Do you see the white bar?
Not yet.
Maybe it's water?
I do see a white bar over there.
You do?
Yeah, I had to sniff, but I see it. Maybe it's water, I don't know.
We can go check, I mean. Wouldn't hurt. We're so cute. Little sniff, snork.
Oh, the marker moved.
Oh, this is water over here. But it's not where that white line is.
Well, that marker moved, so I am going to try to go towards the marker.
I'll follow you. We need food.
I'm hoping that this is a food marker.
I'm pretty sure it is.
I hear something.
I got it. Is it gone already? Can you eat right there?
No, I can't.
What the heck?
Marker moved again.
Well, I killed something, but I don't think it was enough to for both of us. I think it was a baby something.
That makes sense.
Oh, yeah, no, keep night vision on, it's dark. Here, come eat it. You see it?
Yep.
Did you eat it?
Yeah, I did. It was enough for one person.
Yeah.
Must have been a Troodon or something.
Probably. Should probably not run through here.
I have no idea what that was.
Yeah, let's not run. Why are you faster?
I'm not even sprinting.
Doesn't help that I can't see through these bushes.
I'm just going towards the sniffing target.
God, do you not hear that?
I do.
Oh my god, it sounds big. Crouch. Crouch. Curtis, crouch. Let's stop for a second. That's sit. That's not crouch, but okay. Just take a second.
trike.
Oh. It's too fast.
For now.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, get it before it calls for help. Oh, I'm one of the vicious. Oh, I think it died. Yeah, it died. I think we can both eat it at the same time.
Oh, no, I turned it on.
Get the little bastard. Come here, you little bastard. Do you want to eat him? Little bastard.
Yeah, that Turdon was definitely a bastard.
Okay, I think I'm good.
Okay.
And I need to regain stamina. Dang, we are gonna get so big.
Yeah, I know.
Have you seen that? Oh my god. We're gonna get so big. Nope, still dark.
It is pitch black dark. Oh, with the northern lights.
Yeah. Sniff, sniff. Oh, there's still more gore, right? Do you see it?
Yeah. Don't scare me like that. I thought that was a T-Rex there for a minute.
Don't you scare me?
That almost made me whiz my pants.
Oh my goodness.
I thought that was a T-Rex there.
Oh. Trike. Crouch. Oh, there's two. I don't think we can take on two.
I don't see them.
You don't see them? They're right there.
I just don't see them.
True render distance not that far?
My render scale is at 100%.
They're literally right there.
Oh, there they are.
Not into the woods, I can't see. Fast little fuckers. Are we chasing the same? Oh no, we're chasing different ones. go. There he is.
I lost the one I was chasing.
Yeah, I can't see in the forest. Come here!
Okay, this one's down.
Okay, this other one's... Ooh, bats suck. I lost him.
Okay, I am officially at full health and still have a carcass here.
Alright, well, the other one's coming your way.
Yep, right there.
Oh, well, the other one can live. For now.
For now?
I think I'm full. Yeah, I'm full. Just making sure. Do we need water though?
Yeah, we do need water.
Well, I think that's water over there. Maybe? Oh.
That sounds like a baby truck.
Possibly. I can't differentiate right at the moment.
No, it'll take a while.
Oh, does it?
It will definitely take a while.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, water.
I knew it was water over here. I'm scared. T-Rex might sneak up on us.
Well, when you hear big footsteps, that's when it's time to run.
So 78%. Oh my god.
What? What's up?
I'm getting stuck on rocks.
Going up a mountain.
Yep.
Stop at the foot of this tree.
I think we're ready to go on a public server yet. Where there's actual, like, there's more danger.
I don't know. It just seems, seems fun, and it is fun, it just, it seems kind of slow.
Well, yeah, you gotta... What you call it?
I'm so used to more fast-paced games. It's... So this is like an adjustment for me. I'm at full stam.
Me too. It's a lot more intense when there's other people.
Right.
Because there's always a constant danger.
Right.
Of something big and nasty coming for you. So do you want to switch?
I'm going to have to stop the recording for me and start a new recording, but sure.
Okay, let's do that. Oh, I hit quit. I meant to log out. Whoops.